The American Agenda, for more than a year, finding solutions to some of our problems.
Reporting that does make a difference.
Watch ABC's World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
Hello, I'm Jerry Adams. Coming up on 5 Alive News Tonight, the U.S. government at a virtual standstill, and among many who are affected, hundreds of thousands of tourists, parks closed, including those U.S. parks in Oklahoma. We'll have more. Now this.
Rely on Heath Photography for their personal service and individual styling. Their goal is your ultimate satisfaction. They're not just found in the studio. They're wherever memories are being made.
We'll have more at 10.
During Homeland's Super Savings Week, you'll find specials nothing less than super! Whole pork loins, American cheese singles, Actifed tablets, and kosher dill pickles. There's sausage and crackers and red ripe grapefruit, Bar S meat franks, and cauliflower to boot. Dishwasher detergent, Nuprin pain relievers, Homeland light bulbs are all super savers. Bath tissue, cat food, shed spread for you, chili tortillas, and toothbrushes too. Homeland's Super Savings Week! Almost $79 in savings from this week's ad.
This is 100% leather, real leather that looks and feels expensive, but it's not, because Evans is expanding our Tulsa store. This means a temporary reduction in warehouse space during construction. As a result, we're receiving truckloads of Tulsa furniture in Oklahoma City. Our warehouses are filling up, so our prices are coming down. We must make room. So all leather is 30, 40, even 50% off. Sofas, recliner, chairs, sectionals. Don't miss this incredible money-saving event at Evans.
Evans has it all.
Upsets rumble through the top 25, the story at 10.
Every morning it's the same old runaround. No time for breakfast. Or is there? Now I can have a delicious new Weight Watchers breakfast. In no time at all, because Weight Watchers introduces 14 splendid breakfasts. Like fluffy buttermilk pancakes with savory links, a tasty English muffin sandwich, a banana nut muffin. No time for breakfast? I've just run out of excuses.
Just imagine. Swatch, there are no limits.
You know, Grandpa, there are as many calories in this little chocolate chip cookie as in three whole cups of our light popcorn.
A cookie that small? You hardly know you ate it.
Orville Redenbacher's light microwave popcorn. You can eat a ton of it.
Have you noticed that AT&T is turning out a few more commercials than normal lately?
Can I get it in writing? What I need is instant credit.
So where are the big savings?
Why do you think they need so many? Maybe there's another long-distance company out there that's better.
Winning, it's more than a word. It's a spirit that's driving everything we do. And it's why more people depend on Chevrolet than any other car. From the people who push them to their limit, to the men and women who drive them home, more people are winning with
the heartbeat of America.
Chevrolet.
Wonder Years, Growing Pains, and Doogie Howser, M.D. Growing Up is Fun, Wednesday on ABC.
In the next few hours, someone is going to ask you a tough question. What's for dinner? I'm here to help you with the answer. It could be A, Mrs. Paul's Crispy Crunchy Filets, or B, Mrs. Paul's Crispy Crunchy Fish Steaks. Then again, it could be C.
Thanks, Gramps.
All of the above.
No one can make fish sticks and fillets taste like Mrs. Paul's, because no one else can use her special recipe.
If it's not Mrs. Paul's, throw it back.
Introducing the new Scoop. You'll find the sporty new Scoop is just one surprise after another. Beginning with who makes it. The new Scoop from Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai.
Sunday, drop everything and run for your TV. It's an all-new America's Funniest Videos. Then, stay tuned for the outrageous and unexpected with America's Funniest People Sunday.
Roseanne's got a new job.
Mother, could we, like, order now?
Oh, yeah, you'll eat what I bring you.
Roseanne! Then, does Hayden's ex want him back?
Are you that crazy? Or... was I that good?
I'm that crazy.
Coach Tuesday.
Time for a cup of Joe and a donut. Twin Peaks will be right back.
Kicked out of the NFL for substance abuse, football's Dexter Manley comes clean with Chris Wallace about getting clean and coming back. Primetime Thursday.
For all intents and purposes, the U.S. government is shut down, and it has more than a few hopping mad. The nation's parks are closed for one, and tourists are shut out from the Statue of Liberty to Yellowstone. Right now, it's a standoff between President Bush and Congress on a budget agreement. Now this.
Don't miss the National Finals Ranch Rodeo October 12th and 13th at the Lazy E. Kids, bring an empty Coca-Cola can, get in free, and help support Project Challenge. Call 1-800-234-3393.
Well, the Space Shuttle Discovery got a controversial go today with a nuclear cargo that should help us learn more about the sun. We'll have more on 5 Alive News tonight at 10. We hope you'll join us.
Celebration of Children, October 13th and 14th at Haver Park.
Incredible Hulk. Go back to sleep, Larry. You were only dreaming.
Some people are obsessed with superheroes.
It's only Spider-Man.
That's why Hardee's has 32-ounce Marvel superhero cups with a beverage for just 49 cents when you buy a specialty sandwich and crispy curls.
She-Hulk? Larry, wake up!
Marvel superhero cups. Only at Hardee's.
A different kind of boot camp is on the way to Oklahoma, details at 10.
Sony unleashes V. A brilliant new videotape that captures more color and draws more music out of everything it touches. Whatever you videotape, put more of it on your screen. New Sony V, music and color to the highest power.
I come home, the phone is ringing. I think it's him, but it's them, those people telling me I have to come back to AT&T. Save big, we're bigger. Excuse me, since when do AT&T and savings go together? MCI guarantees I'll be happy with the service and I get the savings, instant credit on wrong numbers, the works.
Try and pin AT&T down. Like, are these just savings off AT&T's own rates, or can you beat what I get with MCI? Just give me the facts. Dead silence.
Don't get pressured by AT&T. Get the facts.
Getting to know you.
What's this? New import? Geo Metro convertible. Must be new. I didn't even know Geo had a convertible. I can just see it. Top down, wind in my hair. How much? No way. A convertible for less than 10 grand? Ooh, it's gonna be a great summer.
Get to know the new Geo Metro convertible at your Chevrolet Geo dealers.
Getting to know.
Hey, did you stop using your medicated shampoo?
Not with my dandruff.
But your hair feels so nice. I didn't think your shampoo could do that.
Really?
Used to be, treating persistent dandruff could leave you with medicated hair. Introducing new intensive treatment. It helps protect your hair while it gives you the most effective medicine available without a prescription.
Honey, let's not talk about my dandruff problem, okay?
What problem?
New Head & Shoulders Intensive Treatment. Tough on dandruff without medicated hair.
Tuesday, is Michael's boss joining his family?
You're having dinner with Miles?
Oh, he probably just wants to have a little sex with you, that's all. Or maybe he wants to get back at Michael.
Melissa, be careful. He's not who you think he is.
30-something, Tuesday.
Rock 'em.
Tomorrow night, 10 o'clock, it's going down.
Roll 'em.
I do what all the other girls do, honey.
and read them their rights.
You're under arrest, man.
Garbage in, garbage out.
It's Cop Rock, Wednesday.
Ever wonder what they mean by zestfully clean? It's the feeling you get when...
Please hold on to the bar.
Zestfully clean. Zestfully clean. You're not fully clean unless you're zestfully clean.
That's zestfully clean.
Having trouble getting all your liquid dishwasher detergent out of the bottle? Relax. Try new Cascade Liquid Gel. It comes out of the bottle like it should. First time, every time. And because it's pre-dissolved, it rinses away to leave your dishes sparkling, virtually spotless. New Cascade Liquid Gel.
Tomorrow, he was determined that disability would not hold him back.
I can either shut up and take it, or I can fight.
An unlikely hero turning obstacle into opportunity.
We've got rights.
The Wonder Years, Fred Savage, Ellen Burstyn, When You Remember Me, tomorrow.
Twin Peaks, brought to you by Secret Antiperspirant. Powerful protection made especially for a woman's chemistry. Secret, strong enough for a man, but pH balanced for a woman.
We went over this at the meeting. Give me my secret. No, that's not the same thing.
I'm an insensitive wout.
Uh-huh.
I mean, you ask me something, a small favor, and
we can change that.
Well, I recognize that because of your rare and wonderful,
I'm sorry, what?
Whatever, your pH thing. Because you're a woman, you know, you're a rare...
Wonderful.
Wonderful woman.
You bet.
A woman.
Secret. Strong enough for a man, but pH balanced for a woman.
In a world of no-nos, Stouffer's Lean Cuisine offers so many delicious ways to say yes. It feels so right to eat so sensibly.
We are entering a whole new era, the decade of positive change. Around the world, organizations have realized that you cannot intimidate human beings into productivity. The key is to let people do what they do best, whatever way works best for them. At the same time, fundamental principles of mass production give ordinary people access to powerful technology. That which was affordable to the few becomes available to the many. Mass production becomes mass productivity. The Industrial Revolution meets the Age of Enlightenment. The walls have come down. Opportunity has gone up. And your only limits will be the size of your ideas and the degree of your dedication. People, this is an exciting time to be alive.
The worst diaper experience my baby and I ever had was a messy leak in a shopping cart.
The messy leak when we were at the movies.
It was at my brother-in-law's wedding.
The messy leaks are the worst leaks.
That's why we made new Ultra Pampers with dual leak barriers to help stop messy leaks better than any Pampers ever.
They're absolutely incredible.
No wet leaks, no messy leaks.
That's because these new Ultra Pampers have two extra leak barriers to help stop the wet leaks and block the messy leaks better than ever.
The leak barriers hold in everything.
No number one leak, no number two leak.
No leaks at all.
The diaper works.
She's a happy baby.
New Pampers with leak barriers even help stop messy leaks for dry and happy babies.
How does she feel about it? She's happy about it.
Just imagine. Swatch. There are no limits.
Sam moves out of the house and into the dorm. Who's the boss?
Cadet, Eric's gone.
He's in Paris.
And the class is right behind him.
I learned a new French word. Raisinette.
Head of the class. And will Jackie have to quit the force?
What would you do if Dan just demanded that you give up the house and the job and the kids?
Roseanne, then it's high-stakes poker.
This is a man's game. Five-card draw. Nothing wild.
And manhood is put to the test.
We still play Spit in the Ocean, can't we?
Coach Tuesday.
Don't worry about highways. Don't worry about hills. Don't worry about passing. Don't worry. Be happy you've got the perfect car. The 1991 Toyota Camry with its available V6 156 horsepower engine. Camry, the most trouble-free car in its class 3 years in a row.
I love what you do for me.
I'm happy.
Toyota.
If you want to tell people about new mini chips and hard cookies, you don't go to these guys. Right. You come to me, Spud Webb, the mini man in big time basketball. These new mini chips of hard are mini, like me, but there's a lot to them, like me. You grab a handful, crunch them anywhere. New mini chips of hard. Personally, I like to dunk them.
Monday.
I can't just go to Africa.
MacGyver tracks a ruthless poacher to protect an endangered species.
Hang on!
MacGyver, Monday.
It's a beautiful day in Twin Peaks. We'll be right back.
A KGB double agent working for the British defects from the Soviet Union and reveals 50 years of secrets to Chris Wallace.
They call you a traitor.
Of course they call me a traitor.
Primetime Thursday.
This is a Channel 8 news brief.
Good evening, I'm John McKay. There is anger tonight about a UN Security Council vote condemning Israel. The Israelis say the action taken as a result of the deaths of Palestinian protesters this week is unfair. The PLO says the vote was not strong enough. The National Organization for Women is holding a state convention in Denton. They are taking stock of the changes that have occurred for women in recent years and developing goals to accomplish in the future. And this is the weekend like no other, Texas OU weekend. The game is over, but not the celebrating. Join us tonight at 10 for a full report.
If we're going to win this war on drugs, we got to get the drug dealers first. Somebody get caught selling drugs, we're going to take their assets, put them in prison, and keep them there. The drugs they sell kill a child, we're going to give them the death penalty. We're going to lick this drug problem. We're going to have to learn to be tough and stay tough.
Somebody tells you we can't win this war on drugs, you tell them ahead and met Clayton Williams.
Hi, I'm Doug Fox. Join me for a special State Fair Index. We've got more cotton candy and corny dogs than you can shake a stick at. Sunday morning at 10:30.
Your husband won't talk to you? Watch the next Oprah Winfrey Show.
I come home, the phone is ringing. I think it's him, but it's them, those people telling me I have to come back to AT&T. Save big, we're bigger. Excuse me, since when do AT&T and savings go together? MCI guarantees I'll be happy with the service and I get the savings instant credit on wrong numbers, the works.
Try and pin AT&T down. Like, are these just savings off AT&T's own rates or can you beat what I get with MCI? Just give me the facts. Dead silence.
Don't get pressured by AT&T. Get the facts.
Heart disease is the nation's number one killer.
You make me feel so young.
An estimated 60 million Americans have high serum cholesterol.
You make me feel there are songs to be sung.
Too much saturated fat
may be bad for your height.
And every time I see you grin,
bad for your height.
I am such a happy individual.
For your heart.
Even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young.
Promise, get heart smart.
Poor Laura. Her cold medicine made her drowsy. If only she could go back and take Sudafed instead. Fast-acting Sudafed. You don't get drowsy. You get relief.
Ain't nobody's business.
Introducing.
Ain't nobody's business.
New Tampax Compact Tampons.
Ain't nobody's business but my own.
Compact. The secret is the small plastic applicator. Nobody knows you're carrying it. Or wearing it. Compaq. New small plastic applicator, but full Tampax protection. From the name more of us trust.
Ain't nobody's business but your own.
Tampax Compaq tampons.
Sony unleashes V, a brilliant new videotape that draws more color and music out of everything it touches. New Sony V.
Finally, a perspective on how it really feels to do cocaine. From the inside.
Hey, America, get your thrills.
Doc, Doc, ghost.
Your chills and your spills with an all-new America's Funniest Home Videos. Then the laughs get even bigger with America's Funniest People Sunday.
Tuesday, two couples torn apart, Ellen and Jeff.
Is that what you're reducing me to now, Jeffrey? A mistake?
Gary and Susanna.
Don't take the job in New York.
When he ends up unhappy and frustrated, who's it going to be?
30-something, Tuesday.
Gary, it's time I taught you something every man should know. How to eat an Oreo cookie.
Twist it off. Just give it a lick.
It's hard to have the kid inside.
Now you just learn to tie your shoelaces and you'll be all set.
A lot of you insist on eating wheat thins and oat thins because they taste good. But the whole idea behind these crackers is that you can eat them without feeling guilty. That's why they're baked, not fried. I mean, eat them because they're delicious, and you miss the whole point.
The getting up to watch the sunrise vacation. The staying up to watch the sunrise vacation. The best vacations are this vacation. The Royal Caribbean vacation. The type A personality vacation. The type B personality vacation. The best vacations are this vacation. The Royal Caribbean vacation.
Tomorrow, Twin Peaks' Michael Ontkean, accused of killing his mistress.
I'm telling you, he did it.
And the wife he betrayed must defend him.
Don't.
Judith Light co-stars.
I want us to have a chance.
In defense of a married man tomorrow.
Pro-life, pro-choice, politics, the church, the courts, legislators and lobbyists, abortion. Peter Jennings reporting The New Civil War. Stories from behind the lines, Thursday.
Tonight on the 5 Alive News Extra.
Since pari-mutuel betting has been made legal in Oklahoma, why not establish a lottery with the express purpose of providing funds for the education and to be divided equally among the districts?
Don't miss tonight's 5 Alive News Extra.
If diet dressings aren't standing up to your idea of great taste, try Dorothy Lynch Reduced Calorie. The full-bodied taste stands alone.
A new desk is something the whole family could use from time to time. And at Mathis Brothers, we have over 50 to choose from. This Riverside desk for only $119 is a great place to start. Or if you prefer, this larger model with roll top is only $188. And for only $399, this Riverside desk features a phone jack, electric outlet, light, locking file drawers, pull-out secretary trays, locking timbre top, and private storage compartment. Open a Mathis Brothers revolving charge instantly or get 90 days same as cash year-round at Mathis Brothers, 3434 West Reno.
Harry Bear's has lots of mouth-watering half-pound hamburgers, salads, and Southwest favorites. There's something for everyone at Harry Bear's, because Harry Bear's is a VG Very Good Valgene restaurant.
Great food served by people who care. The burger maker, Harry Bear's.
Greetings, amigos. Look what old Texana Reds are cooking up. Come and see me.
Texana Reds is a VG Very Good Valgene restaurant.
Oh. Reno and Meridian.
If you've seen this man, call Norman Police.
Twin Peaks. Brought to you by Tide. For your tough laundry problems, if it's gotta be clean, it's gotta be Tide.
Barbecue. Summer's over. Bag it. McDonald's? Hey, McRib. Let's see.
McDonald's!
A food off the farm shop.
Just imagine.
are no limits.
I was sure there was no hope. Her white sweater was caked with mud. And the sleeve got caught. No hope.
My pants!
But I tried Tide with bleach.
Your dirt, your dingies, everything's whiter with Tide with bleach. Take a dirty sock. Gets only this white with other detergents, but Tide with bleach gets it gleaming white.
Mud and grime's gone. Mrs. Virginia Dean.
If it's gotta be clean, it's gotta be Tide.
This is bad.
Hot and spicy chicken. So good, it's bad.
This is the king of bad. I'm telling you.
This isn't bad. This is good. This is incredibly good.
Hot and spicy chicken.
I say something bad?
This October, Kentucky Fried Chicken.
I'm not a complainer, but one thing I've noticed... When I have a headache, Tylenol helps, but sometimes not enough. So when I heard that Excedrin came up with aspirin-free Excedrin, I thought I'd try it. Guess what? It worked better than my extra-strength Tylenol. Headache. I mean, when I can get something that works better on my headache, why shouldn't I?
From the makers of Excedrin, aspirin-free Excedrin, at last.
Diet soda. It changed the world of soft drinks. Pantyhose changed the way we dressed. Now new Oil of Olay foaming face wash will change the way you wash your face forever. Get soap clean without soap, without drying. 100% soap free. It even removes eye makeup. Oil free, it rinses clean to leave skin refreshed, yet soft.
Even a bit younger looking.
New Oil of Olay foaming face wash. Changing the way you wash your face forever.
One of the biggest blockbusters of the season is not an action-adventure movie or a sci-fi thriller. In fact, it's not even playing at your local movie theater. It's at your local Subaru dealer. It's the Subaru Blockbuster. Talk about a powerful performance. You can get the Subaru Legacy L sedan with air conditioning, cruise control, and AM/FM stereo cassette at spectacular savings. The Subaru Blockbuster. This one is a must-see.
Now playing at a Subaru dealer near you.
The last time a television show touched your heart. Life Goes On Sunday.
Did Agent Cooper's hair always stand up in the morning?
Can people really do that with their tongues?
What's under that eye patch?
Apple, banana, cherry.
Could be any of them.
Where's the one-armed man's other arm?
Twin Peaks, Saturdays. Any questions?
What is the perfect gift?
Time to shop.
Clothes? Jewelry? Or dinner? Now you can have it all.
I want the fairy tale.
It's Pretty Woman on video cassette, just $19.99.
Domino's Pepperoni Pizza Feast is back. More pepperoni and extra cheese for only $7.99. And another one for just $4 more. But only for a limited time.
It's time for Domino's Pizza.
Call now.
Domino's Pizza.
Sunday.
This is disgusting.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
This is one tough assignment.
Do you like spicy?
I love spicy. I'm gonna kill him.
Richard Dreyfuss, Emilio Estevez. A network television premiere, Stakeout, Sunday.
I'm going to get the sheriff. Twin Peaks will be right back.
Pro-life, pro-choice, politics, the church, the courts, abortion. Peter Jennings reporting, The New Civil War, Thursday.
Good evening. I'm Jerry Adams, and coming up on the Adams and Eve Report at 10, history made in Boulder as the Sooners football team lost their third straight game. The first time this happened in 25 years. Now this.
For a limited time, get a free soft drink with the purchase of any entree when you use your Discover card at Garfield's. It pays to discover. The card that pays you back at Garfield's.
And from Washington, a budget agreement has been reached. Also, from that football game in Boulder, quarterback Cale Gundy was injured. We'll find out more at 10. Join us on the Adams and Eve Report then.
The Oklahoma Academy for State Goals Conference, November 8th and 9th.
Henry and June has been called an erotic masterpiece.
I'm tempted by unknown pleasures.
The most intellectually sexy movie since Last Tango in Paris.
It began so innocently.
I need you.
From Philip Kaufman, director of The Unbearable Lightness of Being. Henry and June, rated NC-17. Now playing at select theaters.
If you've seen this man, call Norman Police.
Quote. Celica. One of the most eye-catching cars of the year. Auto Magazine. The performance is stunning. Sports Car International. Unquote. The 1991 Toyota Celica. Enough said.
It hurts. Sinus pain. Sinus pressure. It really, really hurts. A painkiller alone can't stop it. A decongestant alone can't stop it. Sinutab can. It combines Tylenol's painkiller with Sudafed's decongestant so Sinutab works better than either one alone. Without any drowsiness. No wonder it's America's number one sinus medicine. It stops the pain. It stops the pressure. Sinutab stops the pain.
Beautiful hair. They say you either have it or you don't. But you know what? You can go and get it.
You know, Pantene can really change your hair.
It has a pro-vitamin B5 complex, which makes your hair get stronger on the inside. And so healthy, shiny, beautiful on the outside. Even Pantene Styling has it. For beautiful style too. Pantene, you either have it or you don't.
The fast food burger, quite tasty, but so much weighs against it. The fat, the cholesterol, the calories. Introducing new Light Balance microwavable meals. Mouth-watering dishes that are low in fat, low in cholesterol, averaging less than 195 calories. Resulting in a perfect balance between good taste and good nutrition. New Light Balance meals from Lunch Bucket Brands. Now you can have your taste and eat right, too.
The new kid's keeping Tony and Angela on their toes.
Oh, I could just eat him up.
That's good, because if he don't go to sleep, I'm going to deep fry him.
Who's the boss? And Billy gets mugged.
I'm frightened, hold on.
Head of the class. Then it's Halloween and everyone's got a costume. But wait till you see Roseanne's.
Me and the guys, we're going to hang out. You got a problem with that, babe?
And Hayden gets lost to the boonies.
I'm trying to get back to Minnesota State University. Can anybody tell me if I'm on the right road?
Don't ask me, man. I went to Yale.
Coach, Tuesday.
The data are in.
They indicate the baby boomers are slowing down.
Is that a fact?
They've got families to think of. They've no room for fun.
Our Pontiac Grand Prix's fantastic. This Ford one really moves. And it's got a great feel for the road.
Face it, the good times are over.
Since when? The good times are just around the corner in a Grand Prix.
What is McDonald's McRib sandwich?
It's saucy.
What it is. Sassy.
What it is.
Smothered.
Spicy.
It's full of flavor.
Mmm. Yeah.
Ah. It's really something.
Yo, it's deaf.
Juicy.
Smoking.
McRib. What it is.
And now with large fries and an icy Coke, it's McRib pack.
You know the one, McDonald's. For food, books, and fun.
Tuesday.
See who's expendable.
Michael is ordered to lead a Halloween bloodbath.
We're gonna have to let you go.
I wish I could go along with you on this. I can't talk you out of it.
No.
30-something, Tuesday.
Poor thing, you've got a real miserable cold, huh? Well, you could take Sudafed for your stuffy nose, plus Chlortrimeton for your sneezing, plus, yep, there's more, plus regular Tylenol for your aches and pains, plus, why are you looking at me like that? Plus Benylin DM for your cough. You don't want to take all these? Well, you can relieve all those symptoms with multi-symptom Comtrex. It's that simple. Just take Comtrex and you'll feel better.
Comtrex, all alone, it does it all.
Every morning, it's the same old runaround. No time for breakfast. Or is there? Now I can have a delicious new Weight Watchers breakfast. In no time at all, because Weight Watchers introduces 14 splendid breakfasts. Like fluffy buttermilk pancakes with savory links, a tasty English muffin sandwich, a banana nut muffin. No time for breakfast? I've just run out of excuses.
A lot of women play tug of war with their pantyhose. Ow! Introducing a more fitting solution, New Legs Classics. Pantyhose that keep every place comfortably in place. Forget tug of war. Get New Legs Classics. They're fit to be a classic.
She's got legs.
Classics.
The Krays, identical twins who rose from poverty to power. They used glamour, sex, and fear to build an empire. The critics say 4 stars, stunning and compelling, absolutely chilling. The year's most terrifying thriller, the true story that shocked the world.
You know the Beatles?
I believe they know us.
The Krays, rated R, starts Friday, November 9th at theaters everywhere.
Is it a little indulgent to color your hair with preference? Feels that way. Special conditioning gives hair shine, so the color's glossy, the look's healthy, you feel beautiful. You're worth it.
Performing preference from L'Oreal.
It's back! The Domino's Pepperoni Pizza Feast is back! More pepperoni and extra cheese for only $7.99. And another one for just $4 more, but only for a limited time.
Domino's Pizza!
Call now.
Domino's Pizza.
A question. What brand of toothbrush do you think dentists use? Okay, Rob, show us. Oral-B. Oral-B. The toothbrush more dentists use.
Call me. Irresponsible.
The Subaru Legacy with full-time four-wheel drive and anti-lock brakes. Since the next guy is capable of almost anything, shouldn't the same be true of your next car?
Sunday, Mary Tyler Moore and Bernadette Peters.
I'm a person I count.
A powerful drama bonding a friendship that would last forever. A world television premiere, the last best year. Sunday.
If you or someone you love is tortured by premenstrual syndrome.
Not torture.
I meant me.
It's Roseanne's time of the month.
Do I have to spell it out for you?
I love you.
P-M-S.
Roseanne, followed by Coach, Tuesday.
When do I get my P-M-S?
I'm going to get the sheriff. Twin Peaks will be right back.
Is this the future for American cities? Bombed out neighborhoods, more guns than people. Detroit is burning, and some blame the mayor.
Well, that's bull.
Primetime Thursday.
Good evening. Coming up at 10 on the Adams and Eve Report. Jennifer will have results of the latest gubernatorial poll. It appears now the undecideds are making up their minds. We'll tell you which way they're going. Now this.
You know how everybody's talking about the way local news anchors keep switching stations? They're not switching. They're now part of the best news team Oklahoma's ever seen. Know where to find all the best anchors? One place. Five Alive News.
The city police now say they have a description of the serial rapist who has abused at least 10 women since May. Chad Meyer says, winter storm warnings out for Oklahoma, and we'll tell you about it coming up at 10. Join us then.
Only one candidate for state senate in District 40 is a businessman, Steve Harry. His opponent is a law clerk. Only one candidate has proven maturity and experience to bring business-like thinking to government, Steve Harry. His opponent is still in law school.
It will take maturity and experience to take control of government and put it back into the hands of the people. It can be done, but I need your vote on Tuesday.
Tuesday, send a clear message to the Capitol crowd. Elect Steve Harry, State Senate District 40.
If you've seen this man, please call Norman Police.
This new coupe is sporty, refined, stylish, responsive, and a lot of fun. In fact, you'll find this new coupe so much fun, you may never look at Hyundai quite the same way again. Introducing the new scoop for Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai.
Just imagine. Swatch, there are no limits.
There's a wild new breakfast at Burger King.
New mini muffin madness, a brand new state of mind.
Please, let's not get crazy.
Blueberry, oak, red lemon, poppy seed, three very different kinds.
To make a wild new breakfast, sometimes you gotta break the rules.
Ain't nobody's business.
Introducing.
Ain't nobody's business.
New Tampax Compact tampons. Compact. The secret is the small plastic applicator. Nobody knows you're carrying it. Or wearing it. Compact. New small plastic applicator, but full Tampax protection. From the name more of us trust.
Ain't nobody's business but your own.
Tampax Compact tampons.
The fast food burger, quite tasty, but so much weighs against it. The fat, the cholesterol, the calories. Introducing new Light Balance microwavable meals. Mouth-watering dishes that are low in fat, low in cholesterol, averaging less than 195 calories. Resulting in a perfect balance between good taste and good nutrition. New Light Balance meals from Lunch Bucket Brands. Now you can have your taste and eat right, too.
Keep smoking crack, and eventually you'll be left with nothing.
Hey, America, why go out when you can crack up at home? We'll put a smile on your face, a song in your heart, and a draft down your pants on an all-new America's Funniest Home Videos. Oh, man.
Then don't just sit there. You'll flip your lid for America's Funniest People Sunday.
Wednesday.
Vicky, how you doing?
Oh, good.
Little misunderstanding.
Vicky, look at me. If you can look me in the eye and tell me you don't love him and you don't want him, I'll believe you.
Opens the door to a big mistake. Cop Rock, Wednesday.
These are the halls of medicine, where you go to quiet a hacking cough, soothe a sore throat, and make a stuffy nose feel clearer. This is the vapor action formula found in Hall's cough suppressant tablets. Real medicine to make you feel better fast. Come to the Halls of Medicine.
They are arriving now, everywhere. Our newest kinds of quality with new kinds of values. Cash rebates, option package discounts, low financing rates, leasing programs. Come see them now at Chevrolet, Pontiac, Oldsmobile, Buick, Cadillac, and GMC truck dealers. During the GM offer of quality, a new kind of quality at a new level of value.
The streets teem with excitement as the world's finest runners take off in the most spectacular race of its kind, the New York City Marathon, live tomorrow on ABC Sports.
John Ritter is about to come face to face with it, starting November 18th.
Next.
Fast-paced world, there's one true comfort you can come home to. Isotoner slippers. So treat yourself and someone special to the feeling of a foot massage that you can only get from Isotoner slippers.
Burger King has a great gift idea for the holidays that'll go a long distance.
No, not another necktie for Dad.
Or a necklace for Mom. Get up to 15 minutes of free crystal clear communication from U.S. Sprint when you buy a $5 book of Burger King gift certificates. Give the certificates to friends for great tasting Burger King food and use the free long distance to call anyone you like. So get fiber optic communication and ring in the holidays with Burger King. For great gift ideas at Burger King, sometimes you've got to break the rules.
The boss in the family will be glad to know the 91 Mazda 626 LX comes standard with an AM/FM cassette stereo, power windows and locks, power remote mirrors. And right now you can save up to $820 on an LX value pack with air conditioning, moonroof, and an anti-theft alarm. Plus, factory-to-dealer incentives that can save you hundreds more. You're welcome, the Mazda 626.
It just feels right.
Do you have the time?
Sorry, I took my watch apart.
I was hoping it was after 4.
Nap time? I'm bushed.
No, after 4, you get a BK broiler at Burger King for only 99 cents when you buy one at the regular price.
BK broiler?
Flame broiled chicken on an oat bran bun.
Sounds better than strained peas.
And right now, when you buy one, the second is only 99 cents after 4 p.m.
99 cents, pretty radical.
That's Burger King. Sometimes you gotta break the rules.
Okay, BK broiler, then a nap.
These are the halls of medicine, where you go to quiet a hacking cough, soothe a sore throat, and make a stuffy nose feel clearer. This is the vapor action formula found in Halls cough suppressant tablets. Real medicine to make you feel better fast. Come to the halls of medicine.
Why do we have to move?
Because your father lost his job.
Were they fired?
No, they closed the plant.
Why?
A lot of people are buying clothes made in other countries, not ours.
Nearly 500,000 Americans who make apparel and home fashions have lost their jobs, even though what they make is second to none. Buy American and Americans work.
Why are they buying that other stuff?
I don't know, honey. I don't know.
Tuesday.
In certain circles, you would actually be considered attractive.
Are Ellen and Gary getting too friendly?
I know that his wife's away, and that produces a certain pressure.
She's got certain pressures, too.
Gary, I like you.
30-something, Tuesday.
There are those who thirst for something different. Something beyond the ordinary. For them, there is a beer that refreshes like no other. Michelob Dry. Once you've experienced its bold taste, with no aftertaste, there's no going back.
Good work, kid. Now read them their rights. Shooter.
Clint Eastwood and Charlie Sheen are partners.
Shooter now.
In The Rookie.
You think I like dragging around after you all day? I'd hate it.
Shut up. Fasten your seatbelt.
Clint Eastwood, Charlie Sheen in The Rookie, rated R. Starts Friday, December 7th at a theater near you.
An average American home, but lurking within are millions of uninvited guests. These aren't monsters from a science fiction thriller, but unseen creatures that share our world. See The Secret Life of 118 Green Street on World of Discovery, tomorrow at 7, 6 Central.
I'm going out to smell the Douglas firs. Twin Peaks will be right back.
Thursday on Primetime, slamming, jamming, pass plays and fouls. Behind the scenes, behind the screens of ABC's Monday Night Football. Primetime Thursday.
Good evening, and coming up at 10 on the Adams and Eve Report. Desert Shield is getting more men from Oklahoma. Another 200 Marines from Oklahoma are on their way from Fox Battery. Now the count is 50. The number of men killed accidentally in the Middle East, now this.
Her soul thrilled with complete knowledge. This was the glistening, forbidden apple. Obsession for Men, Calvin Klein. The special holiday edition is yours. Exclusively at Dillard's.
An Ada family has been hit hard as three members of one family are going to the Middle East buildup. We'll show you how that affected them at 10. Good night.
This is new Whisk Power Scoop. One small scoop cleans a whole wash load and will change what you mean by clean.
This kind of dirt never gets all the way out.
Yellowing and dinginess, caused by oils that lock dirt under fibers. Ordinary detergent action can leave it behind. But Whisk's unique organic cleaning system unlocks and releases the toughest dirt.
There's no dirt. There's no yellow.
New Whisk Power Scoop. It will change what you mean by clean.
This little box must be better for the environment. There's less to throw away.
You can tie a cougar ribbon on the Heisman, the story at 10.
In this fast-paced world, there's one true comfort you can come home to. Isotoner slippers. Season, treat yourself and someone special to the feeling of a foot massage that you can only get from Isotoner slippers. Isotoner, there's no slipper quite like it.
Does your sinus medicine put you to sleep? You need Sudafed Sinus. With a non-aspirin pain reliever for sinus headaches, plus a decongestant for pressure that starts to work in as quick as 22 minutes. Without drowsiness. Sudafed Sinus. Fast relief, not fast asleep.
Presenting some of the 2,000 body parts you can clean with new Lever 2000 deodorant soap. Soft parts like that little divot under your nose. And tough parts like those hard-working toes. We do armpits, but we also do cheeks. That's cheeks. And without drying your skin like other deodorant soaps can, Lever 2000 has special skin care ingredients. You can even use it on baby parts, mama parts, and papa parts. New Lever 2000. Finally, a deodorant soap that's better for your skin and all your 2,000 parts.
Sunday, Arnold Schwarzenegger is a human time bomb, and he's set to blow.
It's a party.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
At ABC News, we have a singular mission. To report to you what is happening in the world, completely, accurately, in a timely and unbiased fashion. We take that mission very seriously. You can see it in our faces. ABC News, we're America's choice.
TV, now see him in person, the Little Caesars hand puppet, just 99 cents at Little Caesars.
Pizza, pizza.
Whoa, oh, mercy, mercy me. All things ain't what they used to be now, now. Where did all the blue skies go? Oh.
poison is the wind that blows from the north and south and east. Oh, mercy, mercy me. All things and what they...
When you're cooking your best, nothing tastes quite like butter. Nothing bastes quite like butter. Nothing bakes quite like butter.
Mmm, butter.
Mmm, butter!
When you're cooking your best, nothing tastes quite like butter.
Richard Gere, Kyle MacLachlan, Carrie Fisher, and Whoopi Goldberg join the biggest names in rock for the most exciting event of the 90s, a tribute to Cole Porter, music of the past by artists ahead of their time. So cool, it's hot. Red Hot and Blue, late night tonight.
Next on Twin Peaks.
Corkscrew!
You wear that in good health. If you ever need us, we'll be there.
Bobby, you moved.
With us for 5 Alive News tonight.
200 Marines heading out to take part in Operation Desert Shield. And for one Oklahoma family, being in the reserves is three times as important.
It's all coming up next on 5 Alive News tonight. Please join us.
What's cooking, Texana Red?
Mmm, my delicious sizzling fajitas.
Yeah.
My spectacular fiesta platter, sombrero salad, and famous chimichangas.
Yeah.
So what do you think, Jack?
I like cooking with you.
Jack,
come here, you
I
little chili pepper. Texana Red's is a Valjean restaurant.
Jack, you better get it.
Oh.
Reno and Meridian. What makes Harry Bear so special?
Great.
Got all my shopping done. They'll love it. Soundtrack. For my younger brother, a 15-inch Fosgate woofer will make his car jump. $68. For my boyfriend, a Kenwood CD for his car. You can hear the difference, and the installation's free. And for myself, this complete Sony stereo system. It's got everything, including a CD player. Just $5.99.
Soundtrack's on parade.